straight down and around your horse. Then when he slows up, you just use your leg to kick back into him and you're good to go. Good, yes, yes, see? Focus with your shoulder and it kept him there. He wanted to step in,
right.
But you just said, uh-uh. And see, we want to do it, that. I have a morning jump group, and one of the things that they understand is it's really hard to do nothing and do it well. And that's what you